But here I am standing outside Montreal, Quebec. I just got off the phone from the College of Physicians and Surgeons. They would not tell me anything. But whether or not they've taken a position with respect to their doctors signing the portion of the application for medical marijuana, signing a portion that says I've discussed it with the patient and discussed the health problems and alternatives. That's all it says. And the College of Physicians and Surgeons, they were very evasive. The person I was talking to, Veronica was her name, very evasive. I asked her to speak to her supervisor. She wouldn't let me speak to her supervisor. I said, you know, I've got a problem. I've got MS. You can't tell me who, whether or not you've done this, made this position with respect to the doctors. I'm going to have to go and ask every single individual doctor that I could go to 100 doctors. If there's only 2%, 2 out of 100 doctors who will sign it, it'll take me 80 or 98 trips. I said, I got MS. I can't do 98 trips to a doctor, to different doctors, 98 different doctors before I find one, statistically find one, if I'm lucky before then. I mean, this is a, that's a loud truck. This is a real problem. What it does is it puts a practical problem for people like me who need medicine that the courts have said is our constitutional right to get. We cannot get the medicine. You've made problems that make it impractical, and you need to be taken to court.